for using Detroit buses.
All right. End the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
第一次玩到这个地方还是非常无助的，就因为玩家也不知道接下来应该怎么办，卡拉也不知道，爱丽丝就更不知道了，真的是心中充满了无助。
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
也不能怪人家冷漠，人家态度已经比较不错了。十一月份的美国应该还是比较冷的。找地方过夜。
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
这地方讲实话，有三个地方可以过夜。我即将选择哪里，大家可以期待一下。我会选哪里呢？我心中当然已经有答案了。先看看有些什么。哟，怎么是那边？24小时也不能过夜，好吧。这边呢？这边是……哦，这边就是洗衣房。先进去。
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
这个2038年的洗衣房还是和18年没什么太大区别的，感到一丝亲切。这边就洗完了，应该就是这个小哥的。说实话，这个地方我第一周目的时候是收手了，因为我觉得不能教坏小孩子。然后二周目的时候我想，哎，要不偷走看看，后来发现偷走也还 OK， 影响也还不大。但是当时我偷完之后心里很难过，因为我看到这个黑人小哥，因为我觉得这个小哥太惨了，就一觉醒来，哎，东西都没了，其实还是体验很差了。想想，哎呦，还是算了。当然了，如果影响很大的话，我当然不管他了，为了保护爱丽丝，我什么事情都做得出来。这次就不偷了。
You're right.
你说的对。
They won't do it, okay?
这个小哥也是挺稳的，稳稳的拿着 pad 就睡着了。这种时候，蜜蜂灭绝这个是真的骚，这个是真的有够劲爆。我老公让仿生人怀孕了，这一看就是噱头嘛，根本就没有，就标题党。好吧，既然我们不偷衣服，我们就走了。
Come on, let's go.
那我们去看看其他地方还有什么地方可以过夜吧。反正这里不能过夜，衣服也偷不了。汽车旅馆。
Looks like we found a place to stay.
你以为呢？仿生人禁止入内，而且晚上$40。
We're not going in.
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform, or go somewhere else.
爱丽丝理解一下，没有衣服就进不去。爱丽丝人呢？ 人呢？哦，在这边。不要吓我，快点过来。旅馆，再查看一下四周。这边不舒适，但很安全。如何进入？检查屋子。那边还有一家便利店。哎，Alice跑来跑去，老实点儿。
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
We need a place for tonight.
This 段还是挺邪门的，传到一半人就跑没了，还可以这样的吗？动作这么快的。
Come on, Alice.
Thank you for you.
靠别人是靠不住了，还是只能靠自己。我们再来找找。这个还。三角不了，要靠近。
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look.This is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
You 定计划。我们还是先走吧，我们去看看那间屋子。也不能怪这个小哥冷漠了，确实，这里又不是什么做善事的救济会，什么救世军。要真的每来一个这样的人，确实也不 OK 了。他愿不愿意施舍是他自己的权利，这个也逼不了他。先检查一下这个好了。
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
能利用剪线钳剪开铁网，那么哪里有剪线钳呢？我刚刚心中想，我这个时候我还在犹豫，我想要不要去抢钱呢？要不要抢这个便利店小哥呢？后来一想，发现我根本就没有带枪。是的，这一周末我没有把陶喆的枪拿出来，感觉不太存在那样的抢劫了，所以只有顺手牵羊了。爱丽丝，你等等，先让我看一眼那个监视器。但说实话，无所谓了，还能怎么样？不过这个还是挺溜的，可以直接从这个监视器视角。我也不知道是玩家看到的，还是卡拉真的可以这样看到。我记得是在这边，没错。熟悉，天哪，罐头！偷走，偷走，不晓得藏到了哪里。偷这个就够了，不要瞎搞了。爱丽丝，走吧。爱丽丝，爱丽丝，人呢？快，我心虚着呢。快，走了。来，牵手手。偷到了剪线钳，没错，走到这一步。心里有点数的朋友已经知道了，我已经告别了旅馆，走向了空屋。为什么要选择空屋呢？不对，不是这边。为什么要选择空屋呢？这个大家看下去就知道了。而且我个人觉得，空屋这边比较带感。 还可以睡在废弃车上，这个体验不愧是太差了啦。如果不睡车的话，对，这边。
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look.
卡拉这个时候是受伤了吧？我不知道能不能看出来。好像从这个，虽然从建模上看不出来他受伤了，但应该还是受伤了。爱丽丝为什么不跟上？哦，还是跟上了。不愧是徒手拆，这个有点太猛了一点。加阵型 OK。看起来还是一个比较稳的空屋啊。
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
Look, I'm an android too. You have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look, what they did to Ralph.
Nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
突然兴奋。
Come on. Come, come, come on. This way.
这个雷夫拿把小刀跟我说：“来呀，来呀！”这还是挺吓人的，精神不稳定。突然热情，其实还是有点可爱的啦。
You can make yourself at home here.
长得是你家一样的呢。
Ralph is going to go into the other room. He would like to stay with you, but he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down, and I'll start a fire.
铺床生活，这屋子有句讲句还蛮有意思的，还有一台游戏机、报纸，这应该可以拿来生火。也不知道塞到哪里了，有个四次元口袋。有雷夫，来看一眼雷夫在干嘛，交谈。 你要写就好好写嘛，干嘛做这种事情？
What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know. I don't know.
雷夫好可怕，雷夫真的就精神不稳定的这种人真的让人觉得蛮害怕的，而且我觉得啊，不是小写吗？为什么这边全是大写？我看你完全是不懂啊。这种发潮的报纸真的 OK 吗？这么顺手有火柴，我还要收集木材。木材，这个行吗？这个不是啊。哦，那就是这个。升起来了，那接下来就是要铺床了，找点东西，我看看，找毯子，应该就是那个了。有面镜子，能照吗？不存在的，走了。
You can come to bed.I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Let's talk. I know we are very hard today. I also know this is not a hotel.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls.Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right?Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. You've got to sleep. Sleep tight, Alice.
什么？这就加人了？我怎么觉得比我住旅馆加的还要高？怎么回事？是和卡拉在空屋过夜。如果在旅馆过的话，就没有这样的雷夫了。雷夫这个人虽然是挺神经质的，但是我对他有一丝莫名的喜欢。当然，这不是我来空屋的主要原因了，只是我觉得在这边更符合我心中的那种逃亡的感觉。就像这篇的标题一样，有人说：“蓝少，你不能这么虐他们两个人啊。” 你们以为现在这个就叫虐了吗？哼哼。